with it. Stopped by Desjardins. Gets it to Mikael Anderson. Anderson against Lindros. Makes the pass to Klima. Shot blocked. Did not get through. Howler made the block. Anderson goes down. And it's cleared out by Howerchuk. Lindros, Howerchuk, and Renberg on. Desjardins and Howler. Howler's got the puck. Bradley and Selivanov are on with Samoner. Bradley keeps it in. Samoner with two goals in the game gets to the puck. Plays it down the boards for Selivanov. Poke checked away. Taken back by Brian Bradley. All the way across. Finds an open man, Bill Holder. Holder moves down with the puck. His shot blocked. Deflected. Score! Selivanov! The Tampa Bay Lightning win again in overtime and take a 2-1 lead in the series. Come from behind to tie it late and win it in overtime. They lead this series. What an incredible performance by the Lightning.
They simply will not quit. What a play by Bill Holder. There he is on the right point. He fakes the shot, and this man will go down. And he'll just go around and get it to the net. Now look at Selivanov right here in front. He's there, and he'll just jump on the rebound and put it in. What a move by Holder. Fake shot. Desjardins goes down, the defenseman. And then in front of the net, Selivanov fighting off a check, holds his ground, puts in the rebound. And oh boy, these Tampa Bay Lightning now lead the series. Bill Holder, tremendous play. Selivanov on the rebound. And they end it quickly.
The number 8 seed, the Tampa Bay Lightning, did not make the playoffs till the next to the last day of the season. And now they lead this series against the number 1 seed. And once again, they scored on a rebound, Joe.
Hextall with the initial save. You just have to love the grit and determination of this Tampa team.
The Lightning, yes sir, they lead it 2-1. They win 5-4 in overtime. And overtime, Alexander Selivanov scores the game winner, and the